Come on, boys, let's go. Oh, shit. Shit. Nice. This is gonna be it. This is gonna be the game I win. It's gonna be my first ever game that I'm ever gonna win. Holy crap.
How's going, everyone? I guess I'm in the game with him. I'm editing this right now in the Share Factory on PS4. And so, this is my Fortnite gameplay. And do I get number one? Okay, no one knows. Well, you can see it at the end of the video. Please don't skip ahead. And yeah, this is my strategy right here. Like, it's actually, if you think of it, like, you're seeing, like, camper. No. It's pretty good. It makes me go to, it almost made me go to first place. And I just spoiled it. Well, that's shit.
Oh my god. This is actually really fucking intense.
It's really intense, yes.
It's scaring me.
It did scare me. Like, my heart was, my heart dropped. Okay, so. Yeah, just continue watching it. I'll just cut it. But yeah. Okay, so this is when I need to go, because look how small is. Oh, the storm's coming, and I got 20 seconds. So, yeah. Super nervous. And I was so scared when I saw that person. And I want to die. I pull my shotgun just in case he's coming over here. But I got 2 seconds to get over in there in the circle. And look, there's a rocket. And I was super scared. I was getting shot at. That was the most scariest thing ever. And I didn't even hit him. Oh no, I did. Oh, maybe he was gonna die. That's why he left. Yeah, I didn't die too. I believe I just risked it. Oh. No, never that. He threw a bullet. Sniper rifle at me. Super scared. I was in the circle. So I just went under this ramp. But someone else made it. I'm not sure if I recorded it, but when I was in the attic, I took a medikit. And I was like, 80 for life, and I don't know why. I should have saved it, and that was a really bad idea. Still in the circle. We're still in the circle. Well, I will cut. If you like, when I get a second place.
Oh my god, yeah. This is my moment. My fucking moment.
I was so excited, and I was so nervous and scared. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit. Oh my fucking. Oh my god.
I don't know if he was shooting at me. I have no idea. Maybe he wanted me to go there. He didn't know I was right there. And like I would have went there right there, but no, that was a bad idea. I went there. Yes, just check, bro. Oh my god, I wish I just went down there. I should have just risked it. See, now I can hear him. I was super scared. I'm not gonna go down there. I just knew I was gonna win this moment. I need to kill him. The circle is getting smaller. And they were in that super small circle, so he's gonna be like right here.
My god.
When I saw him right there, I got so excited. I knew I was gonna freaking win.
No!
Yeah. I was really pissed off, honestly. Bye.